They'll fire in a few seconds.
What can 50 pounds of exploding target compound do? Just watch. That's how much authorities say they found in the shooter's car. And YouTube is filled with videos of people setting off other large amounts. Exploding targets were developed so marksmen could see when they hit them at great distances. The chemicals to make them are sold by companies such as Tannerite, combined by the user in relatively small amounts and set off by high-velocity bullets. Tannerite is often used as a generic term for exploding targets, so the company says it's not sure if the Vegas shooter had actual Tannerite products or some other brand. But an official says the only proper use is as a shot indicator. It's not designed to destroy property. Still, the easy availability and potential for misuse triggered this bulletin 4 years ago. The FBI has identified multiple incidents where criminals and extremists have explored the possibility of employing the binary explosive mixture obtained from exploding targets to commit criminal and terrorist acts. If the Las Vegas gunman had placed some of that material down at the street level and aimed at it with a scoped rifle,
the binary explosives could have been detonated with rifle slugs from those rifles from the 32nd floor. One, for the effect of creating chaos amongst the crowd, and secondly, as a result of the explosion, widespread shrapnel raining on the crowd.
The implications are profound. Considering how often these materials are simply used for unintended purposes, accidentally endangering and injuring people.
Everybody ready?
A lawyer for the woman taking this video says she was 150 feet away from less than 3 pounds of explosive target material, not Tannerite, but a similar product inside a refrigerator. A fragment from the blast nearly ripped off her right hand.
So how much potential destructive power was packed into this gunman's car? If he set off all 50 pounds of this stuff, which investigators say they found, it could have flung shrapnel the length of a football field in all directions. And that could mean that we would be very likely talking about even more people dead and wounded.